What is up, guys, and welcome to another episode of Throwback Gaming. Today on this video, we are focusing on Driver for the PlayStation 1. Same creators as Destruction Derby, which was the very first video I started out, or started to continue this series with. And I remember all the time playing this as a kid, just that intro screen where it shows the PlayStation logo. It never wanted to go past that for some reason. I don't know why, but I always got like some anxiety going on because it rarely went past that PlayStation logo. And if this doesn't skip that much like last one did, yeah, no memory card. Go eat yourself. We get to watch this intro. Either I skipped or I watched this intro. We're gonna watch it this time, because, you know, why not? Man, look at the graphics. Damn, bro. It's just the details just look super smooth. Like, there's not, like, you know, indentions anywhere. It's just smooth. There's no imperfections or, like scratches or just anything. Now, is that a Mustang? I'm pretty sure that's like the older Mustang. I believe it is. Pretty sure that's what it is. It's a Mustang. And you never see the guy's face either. I always try to look so close at his face, but you never see it. What the fuck, guy? Why did they have to... That's the closest you'll ever get to seeing his face. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a Mustang. It doesn't show the logo on the front because of copyright reasons, I would assume. And I'm not a car expert, but I'm pretty sure that sounds like a Mustang motor. Of course, I could be wrong. Like I said, I'm not a car expert. You car experts out there would know how much this game kind of screwed up the sound of a Mustang. Yeah, I don't think you ever see his face in the intro at all. And you car experts out there, if you guys can tell me what kind of motor that cop car has, sound of it, please comment below because I want to know. Here we go. I always loved watching this. Get the fuck out of the way! That's what you get for being in the freaking direction of the wheelman, man. Wheelman, man. Yeah, my speech is can get a little iffy sometimes. That drift, though, I always loved that drifting. You suck, you jackass! That cop got fucked up. Oh, I gotta look up the cheats for here. Because this is another game where I've always done the cheats, so that's what we're gonna do. Oh, that menu music, though. Okay, so we got no police and invincibility, because I don't want to deal with the cops right now. Okay, let's go to Miami, because I think that has the most time. Day or night, day or night, day or night. Fuck it, we'll go to day. Day sort. I guess that's the face of the wheel, man. He looks pissed. This game has very short loading times. Okay. Dang, the graphics, bro. Look at circles to burn out. I don't know what that is. I think triangle is to e-brake. Let's drive around, do a little bit of driving. This is what I always used to do as a kid, is just drive around, try not to hit the trees. Wait a minute. Oh, that's right, I forgot to turn the cheats on. Okay. Block. I forgot you gotta do that. Well, we'll do it this way first, and then we'll, oh dear. Oh dear. Let's just see how long. Oh, fuck. Let's just see what I can do here. Oh man, that's loud. Oh dear. Okay, wrong button. Hit the wrong button. Ah! No! Stop it! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! 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 Shit! Oh my god! Don't hit the light pole! I barely hit it. Oh gosh. In the parking lot we go! Oh wait, I think there's a glitch on here that I can do too. Oh dear. I think I gotta go this way. Fucked up. I think there's a glitch like right here. Shit. I'm gonna get fucked up right here. Jeez, I'm like one or two hits from being wasted. Oh god. How is it that your car can't go faster? Okay, we're gonna exit. How come your car doesn't go faster than the cop car? That doesn't make any sense. Well, let's turn the cheats on, and there's that glitch somewhere in there. I gotta find it if they haven't like done anything about it. Cheats, there we go. Yes, okay. Now, we'll be rocking. Okay, it's after this first building, I believe. Shit, stop drifting! I'm not even trying to... Really? 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 I guess you drift more on the dirt. Okay, I think that... let's see. Somewhere over here. I don't think it's right there. Let's try it anyway. Literally, you go inside a building. I don't think there's anything there. No. It's more down here. I think it's this way. I can e-brake properly. Pretty sure it was like one of these buildings. I know that. Okay, what's that one? Man, it turns so stiffly. Unless that's not in all games, because the... I mean, maybe it's in different copies of the game, because I know for a fact that there's a glitch right there. It's right on that building. I'm dead sure of it. Maybe it's in other copies or something, and I don't have the copy yet. Man, I'm going to look it up real quick. Well, I guess, since I can't find it on the internet, I guess it doesn't exist anymore. Which is a shame, because that was a really cool glitch. Oh well, I guess we'll just drive around and fuck shit up then. I got a horn too, bitch. Fuck off. Tonehaker. How would you like to fucking see this in everyday traffic? Watch, head on with this car. Bam. What's funny is that, you know, once you hit them, they don't do anything else. I'm not sure why, though. Never made any sense, but I guess it's whatever. Get the fuck out of my way. There's that other car. Right here. See if we can find a cop on the map. There's one. Oh, he's still going. He's still going. The cops still go, but the pedestrians, they stay in place. Ah, there he goes. Oh, whoa! Hey, dude, your engine's on fire! You get the hell back! Really, huh? Alright, we'll go head on. Head on collision. Oh, shit. Man, I missed. No, bro, the light's green. Okay. So you go at a red light, huh? Block your path, bro. What you gonna do now? Huh? What you gonna do now? Do something now, bro. Dang, you don't give up, dude. You just hit a pedestrian, dude. Wow. Cops. Okay. You wanna play tug of war? Bro, don't even challenge me, alright? Why don't you go eat yourself? Wow, he's still trying to get me. That's hilarious. No! Stop that. Now it's smoother because there's less stuff going on. I think, oh yeah, there we go. Shit, bro. Oh, man. Oh, wait, hit the wrong button again. Eat my shorts, cop. That's cool. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this up. I didn't do any undercover mode because I didn't honestly feel like doing that. I just wanted to drive around, show you guys what the game looks like again. And so, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Throwback Gaming. Thanks for watching. I'll be sure to comment, subscribe for more. I'll be doing this every Thursday to contribute with Throwback Thursday. And I'll see you next week for the new episode. Gothic Swifty with almost a 360 turn. Out. Peace out.